From the streets to the church. Now everything is dandy. I know that everything is dandy. Streets to the church. And everything is dandy. Now see,
the arts, a creative process. It gets a dialogue going, allows people to talk about their feelings, inspires them to express themselves, and give a message. Let's listen to our next generation share in such a way that makes the world a better place.
Testimony of mine is called Judge. And when you come from a life of being judged, from being in the streets, and which you came up to, so the only judges I was seeing was in the courtroom. You know, that had control over my life, they sentenced me to how much of the time they wanted to. So when I got introduced and got converted over to Yah, kind of like, it was like, you know, this is the judge. So the Most High is the judge of all. So when he did that, I said, well, you know what, I've been judging the court of law. But it's only one judge if you know the law. So this is how I go say, I've been judged in the court of law. But it's only one judge if you know the law. We under grace, we ain't under the law. We some slaves of Christ, so take these cuffs off. See, so that is the chorus of it. You see what I'm saying? And it's kind of without the actual music, so y'all can really get a feel of it. I'm just going to bless y'all with word. It's a, if God ain't the topic, I don't want to talk. We can't agree, it's like no legs, we can't walk. The blood was the cure till death came. He had to die for the will in the Father's name. I'm here to build up the body, just call me protein. I spit balls, it's clean, it's good hygiene. I don't sound like the world, don't compare me. I paint a picture through his word, masterpiece. I used to make him say, like Master P. Now I cry out, holy, I'm a humble beast. God forgave me for selling crack to my aunties and my uncles too. That was crazy. All I knew was unfaithful men and street runners. So it was only right for me to want to go and hustle. I was in love with a stripper, I ain't never tipped. That was a love, I needed drugs and a place to get them. Boss UPS, cause I'd have been delivered from a lot of things, still a little limb. I can't lie, it's my temper, I pray against the feeling. The fuck I'm looking for the willing, by the bed dealing. The chances of living without it, one in a million. So don't chance it with all that baggage right from Aaliyah. The wages of sin is dead and I ain't dead yet. Cause God changed me for a wedge for a day of rest. The truth is good and evil, know what that mean? It's not a chance between, that's confusing. So when you're thinking this God could be the enemy, so seeking the Lord for everything is the remedy. You outside, that's a penalty. Now you going back to the pen. You was just free. How I know these things? Because that was once me. Now I receive, retain, and then go release. That's power, boy. Come get showered, boy. You ain't got to keep falling like the towers, boy. You a tower, boy. You need to get in the game. Don't be a coward, boy. Yeah, because what they told you growing up, boy, true soldier, we about to book. That's the word. Come let me show you. We can start in the beginning with creation. The fall of man, that's only 3 pages. And that's a good for now. Just drink the whole bottle. Then you can learn how to walk so you know to follow. And do it with God, the Spirit, so you know to follow. The Spirit of God, and do it like it's no problem. So you understand word of song. You understand everything that we release from us. It's a blessing to you. Because this is the same thing that freed us, is the word. And I want to let my brother kind of, he has a voice of angelic angel. And I want to kind of do it so y'all can feel of what's going on. I want to let him kind of bless the atmosphere.
From the streets to the church, now everything is dandy. I know that everything is dandy. Streets to the church, and everything is dandy. Now see, now everything is dandy. Cause lots of struggle when you grow up in the projects. Ain't no heroes right here, but men and robbing. With just some killing and some robbing. And yes, some mobbing. Yeah, from the streets to the church.
we are the church.
Amen.
And we can close it out. That's what it brought me from. It brought me from the streets to the church. At first, I used to think I was just, you know, it was just the streets. That's all I knew. You know, you grow up in an area, you've never seen a faithful man. You know, and then when you go into your essence, you never seen a woman treated right. So it's hard to expect a man to do something he's never really seen. Growing up, he wasn't influenced to love a woman, he was influenced to slug a woman. He wasn't influenced to love a woman, he was influenced to mistreat this woman. Because all he seen was his mother and his grandmother and his aunties and his nieces. All he seen was getting mistreated. And what I had to go research in the scripture for my life is that it's only one way. So all these conditions that I was going through never dictated my position I was in Christ Jesus. So with that being said, I'll end with this. It's a, I've been reborn. I'm a new man. Lord, here I am, plus I understand. I can't resurrect my past when it's dead and gone. I'll be talking to the Father how you talk on phones. You be spending most of your time on your Facebook. Look in the mirror, leave, and don't know how your face look. These spirit walls, I speak them, don't need a hook. We up in the enemy's camp, look on the faith it took. Tell the truth, so I teach it like I'm supposed to. Breastplate, strap on tight, it ain't no going through. Destroy and rebuild is the new motto. I'm praying for more wisdom so you can die a lotto. Seth won't get you work, but you can live in Christ. You can't be living in his house with no life. You can't box with God, that ain't even a fight. And if your life ain't worshiping, you're slimming, it's hype. Poops, the pride, driven line, sinner, you chilling. Sheep waiting to be slaughtered, prepare for the killing. No protection, that roaring lion is coming quick. He broke the body that God had was too legit. 2 Peter 2 and 6, knowing godliness. That renewed mind, we put on like new kicks. That new lick, been here before you exist. So that word we defended, call it holiness. Whoever told you that wasn't real, back to the pits. Everything dandy on this side, we about to six. Y'all about to switch, I told you the spirit knows. That make you cross it over, shot time, Derrick Rose. I spent that life-changing spirit slaying fresh off the scrolls. Learning meekness, needed weakness, but still staying bold. I got a treasure box and it's filled with all kinds of jewels. I'm dropping nuggets, carry diamonds, just to name a few. But there's plenty more. His word is forever. Grace and mercy, we got a measure, don't not for cheddar. Now he ain't let him put something in their coochie swell up eternal life for the righteous so we can get it together. We love our neighbors. We ain't hating our brothers. We honor our father and mother. You will discover. Word renewals, word choose, body brother. We drink the blood of a community, knowing you.